Last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, we have the finalist number 16, but she's not the final contestant of tonight because we're going to have the challenges later. But first, we invite Stella, the 16th finalist of today, 33 years old from Johor, currently a makeup artist. Hi, Stella.
Hello, 大家好，我是 Stella， 我来自 JB， 目前呢，是自创定制包包品牌 Cristella Fashion 的创办人。
OK， 那Stella 准备好了吗？你现在就是有90秒的时间来展现自己，好不好？
好。
好，计时请开始 ，Let's start the timer now。
那么 Stella 呢，现在要来呈现的就是8号 Monica Roby。我的自信笑容来自 Jenny House 的 Epic Lipstick。True Beauty 对我来说呢，真正的美不单单只是外在有多完美，而是一个人有梦想，清楚知道自己的使命，对生活中呢是充满热忱的态度，从而由内至外散发出来的自信和魅力。很多人说化妆是一种礼仪，可以提升我们外在的形象，对我来说化妆是一种祝福。我们每个女生呢，会因为化了妆之后，外在变美丽，内在更自信，成为一个快乐的女儿、妻子或者是妈妈。只有当我们更爱自己的时候呢，才能够将更多的爱和快乐带给我们身边的人。而口红绝对是化妆当中不能够缺少的，因为当我们在说话的时候啊，对方的双眼是看着我们的嘴唇哦。所以提升魅力就从一支口红开始，你也可以像我一样 shine like a star。谢谢大家。
谢谢，非常谢谢我们今天呢第16号的这个参赛者 Stella， thank you very much。We need you again, Sheila, for the translation, please.
Yes, today I'm going to present this Monica Roby number 8 Jenny House Every Lipstick. For me, true beauty is not how perfect it is, but how confident and how attractive it is. Every girl is beautiful. Many people say that makeup is an etiquette to improve their image. To me, makeup is a blessing. Women's self-confidence comes from external beauty, and makeup is a blessing to them.Let lipstick light up mono black and white. As you know, most of the time when you are speaking, people will pay attention to your lips. So when you are beauty yourself, only you can actually let the people beside you feel happy also. So to have a confident smile like me, you can choose Jenny House Every Lipstick. Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much, Stella. 谢谢。Thank you to Sheila as well. And that's all for the contestant. But before that, Miss Julie, let us still wait for Roseanne and Stella. All right, we have them right here on the screen already. Hi, Roseanne. Hi, Stella.
Hi. Okay.
Okay, Miss Julie, it's your time.
Yeah, next will be Stella. Okay, Stella is a makeup artist, right? Makeup artist, you used to make other people beautiful and then looks for different kind of looks, different kind of occasion. So as a makeup artist, yeah, we usually try to keep our look as natural as possible, yeah? So actually you blended your eye color, your lip color together with your lip color very well. So it gives you a very natural everyday look that make your skin looks flawless and also very presentable when you're doing your job as a makeup artist.Okay, so your look is very clean, nude look. And then it's so true that you say that the lipstick is indispensable. Yes, because without a lipstick, you have a whole makeup on, and then without the lipstick, it doesn't make the whole your look complete. So the lipstick actually really complete your whole image and your whole look. So all the best to you too. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you to Miss Julie.
所以 Miss Julie 这里评价 Stella 是因为 Stella 她本身自己是这个化妆师，所以 Miss Julie 说身为化妆师通常他们自己本身会让别人感觉到他们就是一个很自然的，这个会体现他这个自然的风格，所以 Miss Julie 给他的评价是他的这个眼妆还有他的嘴唇其实都搭配到很好，然后他觉得这个 Stella 的这个皮肤其实是无瑕疵的，他打造出来这个妆容很干净，虽然说这个妆容是比较裸妆的，但是它可以呈现出来就是它是一个比较有活力，然后就是这个妆容是适合你每一天的这个打扮可以用的。然后另外就是他评价那个 Stella 刚才的这个真美的观点，是因为 Stella 说其实口红是在妆容里面是必不可少的，然后这个 Julie 老师其实也认同了他的这个说法，就是这个口红是非常重要的，在你的这个自己的本身里面，就很像你自己要对你自己有自信才能完整。
OK， 好，谢谢徐老，辛苦了哈。Thank you to Miss Julie as well. Thank you very much for the comments and feedback. 那么Roseanne 还有Stella， 好，两位都已经接收到了哈，我们评审老师给大家的建议，谢谢你们。那么看看呢，稍后你们的成绩如何了哈？谢谢 ，Thank you，Thank you to our judges as well. Thank you very much.